study presented at conference was conducted in collaboration of Professor Ekaterini Hadzaki, our team leader, with Professor Ioannis Tsamardinos, which is an expert in machine learning. Here our goal was to employ automated machine learning technology on genome-wide breast cancer methylation datasets in order to produce diagnostic signatures of clinical value in breast cancer. Thus, publicly available methylation raw data from breast cancer and normal breast tissues were retrieved by TCGA and GEO and normalized. Normalized beta values were used for further analysis by JADBio, which is the innovative automated machine learning tool, and could be used in an easy way by non-experts. Sample data sets were also split into training and validation groups automatically by this tool. Here the task was a multi-class classification analysis for discriminating among primary breast cancer, metastatic breast cancer, and healthy breast tissue. From this analysis, a best performing signature of five gene features by support vector machine were produced, exhibiting high AUC, area under their care, and validation group verified models' performance stability. This work showed that the methylation profiles can hold valuable information for breast cancer, and signatures produced could be further assessed in liquid biopsy. Also, I want to tell that soon we will publish our relevant paper that we used the same approach to build three diagnostic prognostic signatures for breast cancer and with high performance that will be available for prospective evaluation. We believe that our results highlight the potential of machine learning analysis of omics dataset for driving clinically relevant solutions.